If I hadn't got obsessed with showing what a great archaeologist